And I'm going to let Mark talk to you guys.